a lot of times women who have a different perspective, a different vision, a strong intuition that breaks through the fakeness of the world, the fakeness of the world that we all, and the hypocrisy that we all pretend it is. It's called crazy, and it, this has been happening through the entire history of the world. Angie understands this really well because she's been fighting for this her entire life.